So ito po ang latest, mainit-init pa. According to spin.ph ay nagretiro na daw po si Mark Caguioa ayon sa kanyang coach na si Tim Cohn. So basahin po natin yung pong article tapos mag-react tayo. Barangay Ginebra coach Tim Cohn said Mark Caguioa has retired from the PBA after 21 years in the league. Cohn said Caguioa wanted to retire quietly without any fanfare, which is why the former PBA MVP has not announced anything about his future. Ayun. So sabi niya, Mark has quietly, from what I understand, decided to retire, sabi ni Cohn during the PBA Media Day sa Novotel. He didn't want any fanfare. He didn't want any retirement ceremony, we asked him. So Cohn said, Caguioa is no longer attending the team's practices in the build-up for Season 47 Philippine Cup. To be sure, you need to talk to management, Al Francis Chua or Ray Boy Rodriguez, to get the real story on Mark. So yun po ang binalita ni Coach Tim Cohn. At talagang ito po ay nakakalungkot na balita, lalo na sa mga fans ni Mark the Spark Caguioa. Pero syempre po, lahat naman po ay talagang darating sa katapusan at kailangang magretiro din. Ito pong career ni Mark Caguioa ay truly incredible. He will come down as one of the greats sa PBA and of course sa Ginebra. He was known as the Spark, MC47, and one half ng Fast and the Furious along with his backcourt partner na si JJ Helterbrand. Of course, siya po ay na-draft noong 2001, pang third overall, and he has been with the Barangay Ginebra Kings throughout his whole career, kung saan po he was 9-time PBA champion. He was MVP noong 2012, 13-time PBA All-Star, 3-time Mythical First Team, 3-time Best Player of the Conference, Rookie of the Year noong 2001, and truly one of the fan favorites po pagdating po dito. Alam naman po natin sa bansa, talagang Ginebra ang pinakasikat na local professional team, and for so many years, dalawang dekada po, he has been the face of that franchise. Talagang hindi po makakalimutan yung pong contribution ng isang Mark Caguioa sa Philippine basketball and of course sa barangay Ginebra, and we wish him all the best sa kanyang retirement, kung ano man po ang kanyang pasukin, kung ano man yung kanyang maging desisyon, kung anong gusto niyang gawin, if he decides to stay in basketball with Ginebra or kung ano man yung ibang tahaki niya na landas. Sana po ay maging successful siya katulad po ng success na natamasa niya during his time with the PBA. So yun po, talagang malungkot po ang maraming fans upon hearing this, pero yun nga po, si Mark Caguioa, he is already, ilan taon na, 42. 42 na din si Mark, and sooner or later, nag-retiro na din po yung pong mga idol po natin para po mag-move on na sa next phase ng kanilang buhay or career. So, ayan po. Tuloy-tuloy lang po yung coverage po natin dito sa Models of Manila Sports. So we'll cover PBA, NBA, lahat po ng mga sports na paborito po ng Pinoy. So tuloy-tuloy lang po yung ating coverage. Thank you very much po. See you po sa next video, and we wish Mark Caguioa all the best. I had the chance to meet him a few years ago, and he was really nice, sobrang bait, talagang napaka-idol itong si Mark Caguioa. So thank you very much for all the wonderful memories and lahat ng contribution mo to Ginebra and Philippine basketball. Bye-bye guys.